Hello friends and welcome back to Technopol. Today we brought you exciting news. Tesla's Model X fleet is spotted ready for delivery at the Fremont plant, and the company wrote that they hope to provide a delivery window for Model X buyers soon. The automaker launched a new manufacturing website to recruit and hire. If you think that working for one of the fastest growing companies on the planet is the only advantage of Tesla employees, you are wrong. The new Tesla Cybertruck prototype comes with a mirror, and Musk said the side mirror is easy to remove. Tesla introduced the CCS Adapter to the Korean market, allowing car owners to charge at non-Tesla electric vehicle charging stations. This is good news for North America because the CCS Adapter will be available soon. Finally, Tesla's arrival has done a lot for China, as it helped break the old negative stereotypes that have long been associated with the Made in China brand. So don't go anywhere and make sure to stick with us for all the details. Before we start, if you enjoy this video, don't forget to give it a like, subscribe to Technopol, and smash the bell button to receive notifications. Recently, more Tesla Model X updated vehicles were discovered at the Fremont factory. The Model X update units indicate that Tesla is preparing to make a few more deliveries this quarter, consequently ending the year in the right way. Drone footage reveals the condition of Tesla's factory in Fremont, California. When the drone zoomed in over the field, the entire facility seemed to be buzzing. The drone operator noticed some keen observations in the video, including the trailers waiting to enter the Fremont factory. In fact, some car transporters can be seen waiting outside the factory grounds, waiting to enter the Fremont factory and load Tesla cars. When the drone was panning in the facility, it captured footage of the Tesla Model X vehicles, which appeared to be ready for delivery. Since the video only provides a bird's eye view of the cars, it is not clear whether these Model XS are the Plaid or long-range variant. However, Fremont's Model X unit is more likely to be a long-range variant. Last weekend, Tesla started delivering Model X, and it is reported that all of these are long-range six-seater cars. Some Model X reservation holders shared that Tesla contacted him and asked if they wanted to upgrade to a six-seat interior. Based on this information, the Fremont plant currently appears to be focused on producing six Model X long-range units. Buyers of Tesla's Model X knew nothing at the beginning of the delivery, and some people who placed an order a year ago still don't know when they will receive their car. Tesla did not produce Model X for about 8 months because it updated its Model S and Model X plans and focused on Model S production first. But during these 8 months, after the updated version was launched in January 2021, the automaker continued to accept orders for the new Model X, also known as Palladium. This has created a backlog of orders, and Tesla has pushed the expected delivery of new orders from now to September next year. As Tesla started delivering the new Model X last weekend, many Model X buyers are frustrated because they still don't know when they will receive their new car. Some of them placed an order about a year ago before Tesla launched the Palladium Model X. Finally, Tesla sent to employees that should help Model X buyers better understand the increase in production and deliveries. Tesla wrote that they hope to provide a delivery window for Model X buyers soon. We will continue to update Tesla accounts so they can follow along with their vehicle delivery timeline. At this time, all Model X Palladium customers are currently seeing either no timing or Q1 or later in their Tesla account. Early to mid Q4 2021, we expect to update timing in customer accounts to be more specific. In another communication, the automaker stated that Model X customers should begin offering these delivery windows in November. Therefore, the automaker should be able to communicate more clearly next month with Model X buyers who didn't know much of last year. Tesla has launched a new section dedicated to manufacturing on its website. The website reflects CEO Elon Musk's consistent requirements for hard workers, which will help Tesla revolutionize manufacturing attempts. The website breaks down the advantages of building the company's products and Tesla's ethics and environmental responsibility to decompose the production process. Tesla has made tremendous developments in the past few years. Not only has the automotive business significantly grown, but its energy and artificial intelligence projects have also continued to expand, creating demand for new jobs through the company's full innovation. It's no secret that Tesla is growing very fast. With new facilities set to open in Europe and Texas by the end of the year, the company is looking to recruit new members of its team from assembly to engineering to anything in between. To help this cause, Tesla has launched a dedicated website to help attract potential employees to apply for any range of employment opportunities offered by the company's multiple locations. After the completion of the German Gigafactory and Texas Gigafactory, Tesla will have 6 active manufacturing plants: Fremont, Nevada Gigafactory, New York Gigafactory, Shanghai Gigafactory, Giga Berlin, and Giga Austin. Each site offers unique advantages and projects, giving prospective employees free rein over which products they might want to work on. Want to build solar panels? Gigafactory New York near Buffalo is your best bet. Want to focus on cars? Perhaps Texas or Fremont would be the best option for you if you are in the United States. Working for one of the fastest growing companies on the planet is not the only advantage for Tesla employees. From day one, Tesla will provide comprehensive medical plans, benefits, and conveniences to make life in the Gigafactory easier and more enjoyable. Tesla employees will get things that no one else has at all, including free use of the company's fully automated driving kit, free electric car charging, discounts on food and beverages, on-site cafeterias and gyms in multiple locations, and 24/7 medical support. Moving to the next update, a new video of a Tesla Cybertruck prototype has surfaced, and it appears to show the prototype with a side mirror. Tesla seems to be testing the turning radius of electric pickup trucks, possibly with rear-wheel steering. Since Tesla launched the vehicle in 2019, we haven't seen much progress on Cybertruck. The electric pickup truck was supposed to be launched this year, but it has been postponed until the end of 2022. Even with this delay, we would like to see Cybertruck prototypes tested on public roads, such as the Ford F-150 Lightning and Rivian R1T trucks that were discovered last year, but Cybertruck prototype witnesses are few. Tesla has brought Cybertruck to several events at the Gigafactory in New York and Texas, but we can never confirm that there is more than one prototype being tested. Jesse Sandoval found Cybertruck last week at the Castle Airport in Central California, a few hours' drive from the Fremont factory. He posted a low-quality sighting video on the Tesla Cybertruck Facebook page. Due to the low resolution, it is difficult to gather a lot of information from the lens, but one thing is obvious, namely that the vehicle has side-view mirrors. Previous Cybertruck sightings indicated that the prototype did not have a rearview mirror. Tesla has been pushing to allow cameras to replace rearview mirrors to improve aerodynamic performance, thereby improving efficiency and range. It's legal in Europe, but it hasn't been approved in the US yet. Elon Musk said Tuesday that Tesla's hotly anticipated Cybertruck will come with side mirrors, but that they will be easily removable. Musk tweeted in response to a Twitter user who said they were not okay with the Cybertruck having side mirrors. Musk replied, "They're required by law, but designed to be easy to remove by owners." Tesla stated that it plans to start producing Cybertruck at the end of 2022, but will not mass produce it until 2023. However, the automaker also said that the arrival time of Model Y will be much later than it actually is. Tesla has introduced its new CCS adapter to the Korean market, which is currently the only market available. The automaker will soon bring the CCS adapter to North America, which allows car owners to charge at non-Tesla electric vehicle charging stations. There is no doubt that Tesla has the most powerful electric car charging network in the world. It should, especially because it is the face of electric cars. However, CCS adapters provide more options, allowing car owners to use other charging sites that are not compatible with Tesla charging ports. This is currently only a problem faced by North American Tesla owners because Tesla has used CCS in Europe since the automaker launched an all-electric Model 3 sedan. Tesla has now launched the CCS Combo 1 adapter in South Korea, which is compatible with Model 3 and Model Y. Now that Model 3 and Model Y have new adapters, car owners will be able to charge at various electric vehicle charging locations, not just Tesla superchargers and destination chargers. The addition of the CCS adapter is beneficial to car owners in a market where superchargers are not yet sufficient. South Korea is a country that fits this description because many of its Tesla superchargers are restricted to the northwest corner of the country. There are supercharging stations all over Korea, but in some areas charging stations are few and far apart. Even if you are in a country or region where superchargers are popular, and in many places, having a CCS adapter is not a bad thing. It will only increase the number of available charging options for car owners. They may be willing to use a third-party charging station to get a few miles of range before using a supercharging station, or just need to go home urgently after no time to recharge a few hours before the trip. Because of this, Tesla stated on its charging dedicated Twitter page that it would bring the CCS adapter to North America as soon as possible. Finally, the claims surrounding Tesla seem to have taken a turn for the better in China. Xinhua, the official news agency of the People's Republic of China, recently published an enthusiastic analysis of the impact of the electric car manufacturer on China, the country's automotive industry. According to media reports, the arrival of Tesla has played a big role in China because it has broken the old negative stereotypes associated with the "Made in China" brand for so long. For a long time, domestic cars have been criticized for low price, low quality, and low value. To some extent, considering that China's export focus in the past was low-quality cars, such a label is quite fair. Sold at low prices in developing countries. However, Tesla changed this because from the beginning, the American electric car manufacturer publicly expressed its intention to develop the Shanghai Gigafactory into one of the best factories in the world. Tesla does not need any secret formulas to achieve this goal. It just ensures that the cars produced by the Shanghai Gigafactory are even better than those produced at the Fremont plant. Regardless of the intention and purpose, Giga Shanghai has achieved success in this regard. Tesla China's cars are widely praised for their excellent quality, so much so that Model 3 and Model Y are exported abroad. Due to Tesla's consistent manufacturing quality, some electric car enthusiasts even began to prefer Tesla's Chinese-made cars compared to American-made vehicles. The Chinese-made Tesla's ability in the deep flood has also become a noticeable trend on social media, and users kindly call this car a boat-mode electric car. Tesla's bet in China seems to have basically paid off. Today, Super Shanghai is the company's main automobile export center, including Model 3 and Model Y. This allows Tesla to optimize its Fremont plant operations while accelerating the start of car production in other plants such as the Texas Gigafactory. Interestingly, Tesla has become a role model for other electric car manufacturers in China because it proves that a company with compelling products can break the country's long-standing negative stereotypes. So that's all for today. We hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to leave your comment in the section below. And please don't forget to like and subscribe, and be sure to turn on the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of our new videos. There are many more future-focused tech videos coming soon, so until then stay tuned, and we'll see you in the next video.